welcome back to Roblox X Aesthetic Gamer X, and today I'm just going to be doing a Valentine's Day one. So first, me and my husband went on a little date type thing. So we just hung out in this cool little new aesthetic cafe. And he bought me some roses, and he bought me a beautiful perfume. And I love the colour it sprays. And the smell like, can't really describe it, but it just smelled like nature. So I then put my flowers down, and then we began eating. I had a turkey sandwich, and then I just had, oh my gosh, I think, okay, just hear me out. I never knew there were these bottles. I didn't know. And then, I just got a pumpkin pie, and he got a cherry pie, and it was delicious. Then got some coffee to go along with that. Oops. And so did Daniel. He probably ate and drank the quickest, but that's okay. I'm just a slow eater. Also, here is a secret. Here is an orange gem. If you go to the cafe. Then I just went to go sit outside for a bit, and he came with me too. So we just sat down here for a bit. We found this cute little dog with his owner, and we just petted him, and it was so cute. And this girl actually was really nice, and yeah, she was very nice. And then we just left. You could just watch me because I'm really bad at editing. Yeah, which was really cool, and it was like a little vacation. And I just put my stuff on this like bed, and I put my helmet on, and I took this off, of course, and I was very nervous. And he went to the other side and put his on, but something was blocking his way. But then it flew off eventually, and then I just went on, and then we just went across a few times. Then I came off, and then he wanted to go to the other side. And it was very nice there. It was like all chill, and you know, it was just nice and chill, but there was no clothes, but there was a sleeping bag, so he's gonna be sleeping in a sleeping bag. At first I thought it was a yoga mat, but it's not. I then played around with the bees, and they were actually very friendly. Wait, can you wear this? Because I saw on It's Took Alice, that Matilda, you can wear it. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd it go? And I just started hunting. And we created some watermelon. I then ate it. And then grew some and then I just planted some pickles and potatoes. The seeds are actually very nice. Sorry guys, I just planted some. That's all that could. And I wanted to see what this would do. So I planted this. So I potato did come out. Not yet though. I wanted to see what this was, but it then got a little bit dark, so I put the torch on because it was very spooky. I then went to go get the book that I saw, because I think also this is really aesthetic. So also, I don't know if I showed you guys this, but there's a secret. If you go here, then you go to this big tree, then there's a truncheon. Then I saw some campers out here, and they were some of my old classmates. So I just said hi, and that was basically it. And they were just camping out here, and they were just like hanging out. I even tried this on and it was really cute. I didn't really take it though. It was cute, but not my sort of taste. So after that little talk, I then went back and Daniel was asleep. So I just read a bit. And when I was finished, I just turned the torch off, put the book away, and then I went to sleep with this on. Later on, I then woke up. It was a very nice morning, and I decided to wear this flower because it was actually really cute. And also guys, this is another thing, this actually works. So I just ate the pickle that we grew. I just ate the pickle. And then when Daniel woke up, he had a pickle too. Then we saw this cute little caterpillar. He didn't really think it was nice. He doesn't like bugs that much, but he does really like nature. He just doesn't really like bugs when they come like up to him, but he does like some bugs. It's just depending on how he feels. We then put it back to its natural habitat. Then we went back and it was time to pack up, so we had one last ride. I went on this side and whoosh, then I was able to get my stuff. And then he wanted to just put this. Oh my gosh. Oh, sorry guys, I keep on filming something else. Then he managed to put the book back. And then we took our helmets off. And we wanted to try it without the helmets on. So I was actually pretty good without the helmet. So we went off because it was time to go back. And I'm sorry guys, I have really bad editing, but this is as much as I can do. We then went to, oh my gosh, I forgot something. We then went to Holly's school and we just walked in because, you know, he knows who we are. And we had to look at this piece of clothing, and it was really cute, to be honest. I really like this. I had to go with that, and I really liked it. And the co-worker just said to Holly, "Holly, your parents are here." Really? Mommy, Daddy! She was really happy to see us. And, well, let's say Daniel tried. He couldn't do it. And he was really angry. Sorry, I was just having a little... Oh! Okay. Here's another secret. As you can see, this milk picture up here. Take it off. You find that. Wow. Tuka Boca has lots and lots and lots of secrets that we just need to find out. I mean, it won't be that hard. And then we just went home, and that is it for today, guys. I hope you like this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I'm not making you, I'm just trying to sound like a YouTuber. Bye, guys!